Good morning. Welcome to the program. This week, Cobra Resources announced it had defined what it called exceptional high-grade rare earth intersections following reanalysis of more drill holes at the Wudinna Project there in South Australia. Well, CEO Rupert Verco is on site and earlier today recorded this message for us here at Proactive London with more.
Hi, Katie. Speaking to you from Wudinna out in the Pinkawinny Conservation Area, where I'm pleased to be able to give you some further detail on the results that we reported yesterday from the reanalysis of the rare earths and to give you a bit of an update on where we're at with our current field activities. So at present, we're drilling just north of the Anderson prospect, where yesterday we released results where reanalysis revealed over 18 metres at over 2000 ppm TREO directly to the south of us. So we're currently drilling a 47 kilometre northwest southeast trending structural trend where we're hoping to see higher accumulations of rare earths. Here we're looking at chips from a recently drilled hole where we have a very nice broad kaolinized saprolite region, which is what we want to see for the absorbed or chemically binded rare earths, and that is a positive sign for further rare earth mineralization. What is promising about this is the initial metallurgical testing that we have done is yielding recoveries up to 34%, that is demonstrating to us that we have colloidal mineralisation, which we believe we can further optimise and improve those recoveries. So we're now demonstrating that over this structural trend, we have a very significant zone of rare earth mineralisation. We're currently over 2,000 metres into our planned program, and we anticipate that we're drilling on schedule, on time, and expect further results within 4 to 6 weeks.